Take one. Hello, this is your friendly and silly host, Mitzi. I need to adjust my positioning here as I am on my four-poster bed and lots of things piled up one on top of the other just for this production. And I still don't remember where to look, so I'm trying to look at you. Well, I'll see when the video comes up. So this is a song that I'm going to sign to. It's by Prince. Prince, P-R-I-N-C-E. Or Prince, if it's a nickname. He plays the guitar as well as 14 different instruments. He's shuffled off into yonder, into heaven with God. So if I keep saying God, don't be offended. I'm not like one of those overzealous religious people. I just believe that God is love. Simple. Okay, so I'm just going to drop it. Now, I won't keep this too long. Improving my skills. Hopefully this time will be better. And I feel that this song is even better than my first attempt at it on Facebook. Unfortunately, I didn't record it on YouTube. So I have to do it again. And I really like this version. Although I love my old version as well. So just a short story. Yours truly is dating again after 10 years. I was married, but, well, anyway, I don't want to go into the long story. But I'm really happy where I am now. And I'm feeling creative and loving to everyone. Everyone, really. I'm panting because I've been running around trying to put one box on top of the other. I have a French dictionary as well as a Castello Vecchio Maggio black wine box, which I use for my medications, for my myoclonus, which is not complicated. I'm very independent. I can walk. Nobody could even tell that I had it. So again, the name of the song is One Kiss at a Time. I'm sorry that you can see things behind. I tried to make it as palatable to the eyes as possible. And message here is in dating, I know what I'm getting into, so I have to be very careful. There are lots of guys out there that just want my invented term, Instagrat. Okay, so I'm very, very straightforward with them. I tell them, if you're into Instagrat, as in instant gratification, I'm not it. I'm not in a hurry. Life is too short. That's kind of oxymoronic. I'm taking my time because life is too short. But it makes sense to me. So I want to get to know a person. I love the process. I've had one nightmarish situation, but don't worry, I kept myself safe. I was in a public place. Never trust people until you really know them, and that takes time. So my message also here is to people, young and old, take your time. Don't let your hormones control you. It's worth waiting for someone that is special. I'm special. People just don't know that, except for my friends. And some people, don't have to name anybody here. I know I'm special. I love myself. So I'm going to sing for you, since I'm feeling wonderful and joyful and wondrous this Thursday morning, packing to get ready to move to another flat again. It's an adventure. Everything is an adventure. As usual, I have my little trinkets that I love to wear in my head and my hair. I hope you enjoy this. And I will try to make it, well, I'm going to make it as perfect as possible. Otherwise, I'll just take a take two. I have to kneel a little bit.
You wanted one kiss at a time. every nervous twitch that happens when your tongue is there. Your lips up and down your back end. Every single hair, it all makes up the beauty of your grand design. Every man's got a duty, and tonight I want to do mine. Oh, I see, oh, I see, this is what you wanted.
Thank you for watching and listening. This is your friendly and silly host, Mitzi. I'm panting because I have to lift myself up and down with my thighs so that I can get the angles. But again, here's to everyone, young and old. Don't rush. Play hard to get. And when I say play hard to get, I don't mean playing games. I mean, don't make yourself so easy. Low-hanging fruit? No. We want to be the high-hanging fruit there. You know, it's worth it. They reach for us, they pick us, and they're very grateful. So again, I'm enjoying my journey. And to those who are in the Philippines, I'll see you soon. I'm coming in January and staying until April, doing a tutoring in French. And working on other things as well. So anyone interested, hit me up there. Or if you know of anyone who's interested, I'm going to be tutoring in French. I have a pretty high level. Went to Diplôme supérieur in La Sorbonne. I lived there for 10 years, close to 10 years. Self-advertising, but hey, gotta do it. You know, kill two birds with one stone. Or three birds, four birds, five birds even. And I'm very excited to see my loved ones. I won't keep this long. Bye. Oh, I pressed the wrong button again. Ah.